She's not Everhart Gal Evelyn?
No. Lord, no.
He might have one, and he never stopped to tell us, you know. And she may be, I hope, this to the rest. Just like I told you about that.
Yeah.
You know, he...
Well, I'm going to call Isolene Stiles back up. I done told her about the evening.
Don't bring his telephone.
And,
what'd she say?
She said that she didn't know if she'd get to tell him or not because she's trying to sit. And she don't know if they're young and if they're breaking or not. So I'll call her back up and tell her.
If she knows anything about it.
Well, let's got her name wrote down.
I tell you what it was, so I could tell her when I talked to her. Well, if it's a sister, she had to be the very last one that was born, didn't
yeah.
she?
Yeah. And another thing, she's got to be younger than my daddy or my other aunt or my other uncle.
Well, I don't know. That's beautiful.
Where did she live?
She told her I forgot. They said they visited her ever so often. But it sounded be true by her telling me that.
Yeah.
Now, Larry.
Mom, I can't get over that.
I can't.
You didn't even know that.
He said he was going to pay her for the place, and he'd come up here and put the paneling up and work on it.
I thought that he was in prison when somebody died. I thought somebody told me that he was in prison.
What? That's first I heard of it, sugar doll. You reckon they kept that on the cover?
I don't know.
How'd he get in prison? What'd he do?
I don't know. I just remember hearing that from somebody. I don't even remember who I heard it from.
Lord.
Must have been somebody in my family.
Well, it
might not have been true.
Might be true.
Now, where all do you want to go, dear?
I want to go to Burnsville and Bakersville and Newland.
What you going to be looking for there?
Where?
Up there at 10 Bush.
Well, I know what I'm going to look for.
So, what are you? You tell me what you're going to be looking for.
No, when we get there, I will. I just want to look for whatever I can find. I bet I look Burns Boy, but I don't know if I'll find anything up there or not.
Where you at?
I will see if I can find their marriage license up there.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't got no land deeds from up there at all.
Do you think David and Cordelia own any land?
Honey, I don't know. So.
That would be a new one.
When you were little, you
well, it possibly could be in Mitchell County,
Mitchell.
From 1911, before 1911.
Yeah. Now, is Ingalls in Newland?
I don't know where. That's the first I ever heard of Ingalls.
Galls? I don't know whether that's the right name for it or not now, honey.
Yeah.
Ingalls. Yeah, that woman.
Is that the right name?
Isolene's daughter said she'd heard of it.
Oh, yeah, there's a place. See, a lot of Rice's children lives over in there.
That's where she told me that her husband's mom and daddy live. When I was talking to her one time, they live in Ingalls.
Yeah, well, now, Rice's daddy had died with emphysema, and he took pneumonia food when he died. He ain't been dead too awful long.
I don't know where it's at.
He lived over there. Mm-hmm. In Coffee.
Well,
it can't be too far from Spruce Farm.
Didn't you tell us?
See, Rice had a boy named Dave.
Dave
Stouts, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And he ain't been dead too long, about two or three months, something's long, right?
Mm-hmm. We don't find it. We'll ask those people at the courthouse where it's at.
Yeah. Honey, they'll tell you they know. Everybody at the courthouse knows.
Those people at Mitchell County should know, shouldn't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We'll ask them when we go up there, because we'll go to Newland from Mitchell County.
Well, you
go ready to go. Yeah, we'll be ready to go so we can get back
to
okay.
Let me check this and make sure it's blacked out good.
Don't work too hard while we're gone.
I'm not gonna do too much. I'm gonna try to get the two doors painted.
So what you been doing with yourself?
Me? Laying in the bed.
Sick?
Been out of work all week.
Gosh.
I hang on here.
Johnny, you're not gonna eat them, are you?
I'm gonna...
That right there is hard to see.
Oh, I can't see through your head here.
No, I'm sorry.
Something Stiles. They spelt Stiles different too.
Did
you? Mm-hmm.
It's hard to read, isn't it?
They caused a copy off for me.
No, that's not what it is. They didn't read this any better. Anyway, that one's mine. I'll probably have to get her a copy, a better copy now.
You're mean today, ain't you?
You're kidding. They spelled it wrong.
Yeah. They spelled it S-T-I-L-E-S, didn't they?
Hey, some people spell it like that.
Mm-hmm. But you
it's
just...
Three and an Anna and a Goodson. I heard you talk about a Goodson. And a Joseph and a Martha and
they'll probably kin to them since they live right there together.
Do you know back in that is married son
James? You know James?
Well, he had a brother named James.
Mm-hmm. He was 34. And his wife was named Mary and she was 34. And they had a daughter named Anna. 14 and Goodson was 12 and Joseph was 8 and Martha was 1 and I cannot pronounce that last name. Kim. Something was far and a Mary something. Was 2.
You have to just keep looking and looking and looking at this guy.
Here's a stepson that was called Jefferson Hollis. That belonged to that family.
Okay, he had a brother named James.
Okay.
Jeremiah did. So that's two, but see, they've got the eight messed up. That undoubtedly is his brother.
Okay, that meant that his wife must have been married before because she's got a stepson, or he's got a stepson, Jefferson Collis, C-O-L-L-I-S.
Might have been.
Larry?
I'll be back to you.
I'm going to get that and take his picture one these days.
So David Beaver, Mom.
David Beaver.
Why do you have to wait till 10 o'clock to call that man? She wants to sit down on my belly and hurt it.
Oh, Britt, get up.
Sit right there.
That's all right, Mama. What is it?
Bottle so dirty.
Doing all right?
Huh?
Doing all right?
Pretty good. You look like you're doing good.
Well, I feel good better than I did when I come over here.
Do you?
I thought I was a goner. I couldn't walk near that door when I come over here.
Hmm.
You hit and done got me down. Mm-hmm.
So you had pneumonia?
In the side. Said they stay still a little there.
They did.
It about broke up though.
Gosh, that's good. It's good you caught it when you did, probably. Mm. It's good you caught it when you did, isn't it?
Yeah, but if I'd have listened to them people around and gave me.
What people's that?
I'd have been in my grave.
Who's that?
What?
Oh, the other hospital?
Upstate Carolina.
Is that?
Well, it wasn't a hospital, it was that doctor.
Is it one at Cherokee?
Huh?
The Cherokee Hospital, or?
Upstate Carolina.
Is that what it's called, the new one, in Gaffney there?
No, it's Gaffney. Right below the old hospital.
Yeah, I didn't know it was called Upstate Carolina. Though.
That's what the name of it is. That's what they renamed it. Our boy. I done told the kids of it, well.
What did they say at that hospital?
Well, they took me in there. And Cameron, the old lady's doctor, he was on vacation, he usually is. And that woman doctor's with him. They tried her, and it wasn't her day on duty, and she wouldn't come.
Gosh.
And they called another, and it was his off day off. Well, they got that little intern head in there. He come down there and sit down in front of me. Looked at me. Just sat there and looked at me. Looked at me like somebody on dope. Just stared at me. Well, I'm going to let him x-ray you.
I'm listening to you.
And he sent me out and x-rayed me. And they told him that I had pneumonia with me. I told him, no, if I ain't no better in the morning, I'll go. Local, now that's yours, you eat it. You know how she talks. In just about 5 minutes, she come back in and she had toothpaste.
I'll be here
in a
minute. I'm putting some in. What time do you get then?
Up in the room here. It's about 10 o'clock Monday night.
Oh.
I got over it.
Well, we will.
And be awful careful.
Well, we hit that interstate and go up 18, and, you know. When you're on the interstate, it's pretty safe on the interstate, yeah.
Well, I hope you do all right.
Well, we'll see.
Okay. And bye.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I don't see it flashing. I bet they think you're with the newspaper or something. Okay, camera and that.
It's crazy, but it's fine.
Don't look as bad as you can, it does in there.
shot of our car sitting in the parking lot. Little Brett's sick today.
I'm not a writer.